back to Gianne and Jason's Family Adventure. So we did a Zoom meeting with my classmates and my teacher, and also I'm now doing homework with Jason. I mean, right now. Well, I'm helping Jason right now because he needs help. So I put a sad face because he didn't do it yet. So you have to put an M, that's a big M, and then a small M, and then a big M, and then a small M, and then a big M. And that's how you do it. Okay, Jason? Try. And then you also can trace it there. And if you want to make it happy, you have to do it. And also, he's using some of these little cool ABC books like that. So yeah, this one, I think it goes with it. And it's also really fun to do when you're on maybe the airplane and you can just practice writing your letters. So yeah, it's pretty fun. So you guys should go get these from the Philippines. And yeah, you should get them. They're pretty fun. And Jason really likes them. He's done half of it already. And then he's going to move on to this one. Right? Yeah. So I'm going to be coloring right now, and I'm also going to be drawing and stuff, and then maybe later on we're going to do another video of making another smoothie. So you better watch for that video coming out. It's dropping soon, like later on. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy Jason's doing his work. Tell me how he's done, okay? Bye-bye. We're on now my side. So, we are here. I have not done this math yet, but I'm also gonna be coloring right now because my mom's helping Jason right now, so I have to wait. So I've been coloring. So this is the lionfish. It probably doesn't look like this because it's like supposed to be like colorful, like brown and black and other colors like right here. It says the lionfish is a tropical salt water fish. Its feathery fins and tails look like a lion's mane. It is a very colorful fish covered with black, brown, and white stripes, you guys. Please wait. Okay, so this also, I made it cotton candy because like I wanted to make it say blue and pink, make it purple kind of this. So I made this, I hope you liked it, and it's called a lionfish. It's pretty cool. The lionfish is a tropical salt and water fish. And also, I also made right now this crab over here. Please wait. So I also have this crab over here. I made it red with other stuff over here. I just did it right now. So crabs are crustaceans with hard shells and five pairs of jointed legs. At the end of the front pair of legs are pinchers. There are over 1,000 kinds of crabs. Their shells, their claws, and their living habits are all different. Many crabs are used by human beings for food. Well, yeah. So yeah, I've also made this. I hope you like the crab one. Right now, I'm gonna be doing the octopus right now, and I'll show you guys later. I also have like the United States of America, the continent of North America. I'm also gonna be doing that, and then I also did the shopping net. I'm gonna be doing these like little letter clues things. And then yeah, I already practiced these, like the respiratory system and the squares and everything like that. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. You can go move on to Jason and see how he's doing. And he also needs me, so let's go. Oh, hi Jason, are you done? Let's see. So he's done the M. You forgot to trace it. Okay, go trace it. So he's gonna trace the M's right now. So let's watch him. He's gonna trace the big M, and then he's gonna trace the small M. And take your time, Jason. Because if you take your time, it's gonna become perfecto. So yeah, and you have to also practice makes perfect. So yeah. So he's doing it right now. Wow, it's all done. Pretty good. Now, see, it says a sad face. You have to erase it and then make it a happy face. So Jason could have a good job so he doesn't erase it, and so he's gonna be good. So we'll see you guys in the next video, and I hope you enjoyed Gianne and Jason's Doing Homework channel. Stay home and stay safe. Bye-bye.
And stay happy and rise up.